Thanks very much. Well, the next song is from the Urbanoia section of the album, as was Spice Train. And on this, I'm helped out by a good friend, the rather lovely singer-songwriter Regina Spektor, who plays the part of a Russian waitress.
Нет, мы открыты круглосуточно.
And once again by the Ethel String Quartet. And this is kind of a song about denial, which is very appropriate given all the Michael Jackson news that's going on at the moment. It's called Evil Twin Brother. Say that New York City never sleeps, but I think they're only talking about me. It's 3 a.m. and 95 degrees. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So I dressed and went out for a bite to eat. I found an open diner on 14th. Yelena brought me carrot cake and tea. Whoa, whoa.
Хочешь еще кофе? Я закончу в 4. Нет, мы открыты круглосуточно.
I wasn't there. That wasn't me. You must have been my evil twin brother. Was a maze of cobbled streets. We stepped into a doorway out the rain, with the warm air from the subway on our skin. Whoa, whoa. An alleyway you'd never normally take, with a neon sign beneath a fire escape. And the man with the walkie-talkie said, come in, in. In. I wasn't there, that wasn't me. It must have been my evil twin brother. I couldn't hear, I didn't see. It must have been my evil twin brother. I wasn't there, that wasn't me. It must have been. Touched a drink in over a year, but I told myself I'd stop at just one beer. Found myself a stool at the bar. Whoa, whoa. And played in the strobe. I saw Yelena spinning like a globe. She took my hand and led me on the floor. Floor, floor.
I wasn't there.
I wasn't there.
That wasn't me.
That wasn't me.
My evil twin brother.
No, no.
I couldn't move.
I couldn't breathe.
Evil twin.
I wasn't there.
That wasn't me.
It must have been.
Cheat, cheat.